Other news now, police removed dozens of firearms from a local home after a SWAT standoff. Covington officers went to Greenup Street right near East 26th just before 11 last night. A man apparently was having a mental health crisis. After a lengthy standoff, he did surrender and was taken to the hospital.